I'm Christine Joy Villaloza.
I'm Arabelle M. Robles.
And I'm Miss Mariana Zaclado. And we're team Marivelean New Thinkers from the...
Mariveles National High School Population!
Synthetic materials nowadays need to wait 100,000s of years to decompose. Through this project, we can lessen those for the reason that it is biodegradable.
This will not only minimize garbages, specifically plastic waste, but also diminish greenhouse gases emissions.
This project is an eye-opener for the residents of Mariveles Bataan on environmental, climate, and waste disposal issues that have a great effect on our lives.